Here we are. We're going to take the 1971 course here. Ooh.
Still got pressure.
You still got it, huh?
Is it going to open?
Yeah. No, you got to pull it. It's a pull tab.
What? I've never seen such a thing.
It's a pull tab, dude.
It seems good.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Well, no, I don't know.
Okay, let's pour it out. Let's see.
Seems kind of good, actually. Where does it say 1971?
I found that out on the internet. Well, I'm not seeing it. Your hand is in the way here. Okay. Ooh.
I don't know how much we want to drink. Maybe we should try that one first.
Well, it looks pretty good.
It looks decent. It's foamy.
I found out on the internet by looking at the can that it's from 1971.
Oh, that's crazy.
Well, comparison, here is one we just picked up at the liquor store.
Let's see. I think the color is a little different.
Yeah. Quite a bit different, huh? You think it's rust on the left side?
No, it's aluminum.
No. Oh, is it? Yeah, I know. Oh, wow.
All right. I'm going to try it first.
So here we go. Let's see if I die. Not dead yet. It's a little flat. Oh, that's just horrible. Oh, damn, that's horrible. Let's try this again. Yeah, if I had a choice, I would drink 1971 Coors over 2018 Coors. I don't think I'll drink any of them at all, though. Bye.